Melissa Fifield, one of only two women racing in NASCAR.
I love driving fast on the track, but I always put safety first.
Whether you're driving 170 miles per hour in a race or just 30 on our roads, always wearing your seatbelt can increase your chances for survival. We all want to make it to victory lane. Wearing your seatbelt can help you cross the finish line.